So have you ever wondered what dental resin is? Well, my name is Michelle. I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you exactly what dental resin is. It's pretty much, it's the dental terminology for a filling. Sometimes the resin can be different colors, that therefore the dentist would be able to match it up to your natural tooth color. But the purpose of it is a plastic-based material, and it actually fills your tooth on where you either have a hole in your tooth or you had a cavity. And the dentist had to remove the decay, and then he needs to fill it in with what we call is resin. So it's pretty much what he would do then. Also, too, it can be used as an actual complete filling material, or it could be used as a base liner in a filling material. Sometimes what the dentist will do is he'll mix the resin with glass ionomer, which glass ionomer has fluoride in it, so it's actually going to soothe the tooth. He'll use that as a base liner into the filling, and then he'll fill it up completely with a different type of resin, or actually possibly the same exact kind of resin. But pretty much dental resin is another dental terminology known as a dental filling. So once again, my name is Michelle. I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you what dental resin is.